continue. It's gonna go down to the cell level. So it might be enough to cause a tear, which can start producing bleeding. So let's say that you come across a patient